I can get behind playing some Destiny. Xur actually came today, and Xur has some stuff. I actually did a video. Okay. Huh. Interesting. Wow. Okay. Let's inspect it further, shall we? Okay. Let's see. Wow. Okay. You have a lot of stuff. I did not ha wait, wait, okay, no, how do you work that out? How, man, you must have a good team of clan mates. Strange coins bring back memories of Destiny 1. Why do I have so many of these? Okay, so I'm gonna keep one of each. I'll keep this and this, but okay, so this is going away. This is, I guess I'm keeping this technically. And I think I want to keep that. See, I have a problem. I keep like all my weapons, so. Oh, let me get one more weapon real quick. Then you can, yeah. I mean, not weapon. Let me get my deed bounties real quick, and then I'll be ready to go. Okay, I'm ready. I was born ready. Yeah. Mission starting. Mission starting. The mission of being in orbit or an actual mission? Mission. Because being in orbit is a mission itself. Although it used to be in Destiny 1 day, we would spend like half of our lives in
For
Destiny.
generations, City
One in
Hall
orbit,
mostly
yeah.
guarded rivers.
Oh,
Rivers of a
okay.
thousand, the last row
Secret
of houses.
chest, huh? Okay.
She's been.
Her death is your calling. Taken. Is that like a Taken reference? Yeah, like Taken, Taken 2, Taken 3, Taken 5. Now keep in mind, I'm a warlock, so I can't do all the fancy jumps that you do. Oh, God. What? I'm supposed to jump up there? Oh, okay. I jumped too high, is what you're saying. Okay. Oh, hey, are bones of Ao in Destiny 2? How do you expect me to make that jump? I can't make that jump. Oh, okay. Maybe if I jump up there, I might be able to. Probably not, but I'll try. Hey, I made the jump. Okay, I definitely not making. Okay, so I can only make the harder jumps. I can't make the easy jumps because they're too easy. You know, because super easy baby game, Destiny 2. Yeah. Wait, up there? Okay. Oh, okay, up there. Okay. Okay. Wait, where are you? Where am I? Where are we? Oh, am I supposed to go up there? Oh, okay. Okay, I might be able to hang. No. No, I failed. Okay, well, let's try that again, I guess. Okay, where am I going? Okay. Oh, I need to go back there, right? Or can I just jump straight up? Oh, okay. No! I'm just jumping straight up. No! 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 That must be annoying because it looks like I'm going to make it up, but then I just don't. Oh, I know! Create a thing. Oh, okay, fine. It's gonna be all like super genius big brain move. Like, you know, ask you to create a. Ah, man! What did I fall on that time? See, wait, you have stasis, so I think you should create one of those stasis things. I'm just gonna jump up here, probably. Okay, there we go. You're probably like, I've never seen anyone fail that spectacular. No, I can't move forward. I'm stuck. Okay. No, I'm still stuck. Okay, I'm unstuck. Okay, I got it. You've probably never seen anyone fail quite like me. Yeah. This is what you call peak content, by the way. Yeah. Yeah, this is what you call peak content. Yeah, peak content. Oh, okay. You want me to shoot that, huh? Okay. Am I supposed to remember all of those that Simon says? Am I supposed to be doing stuff? Because I kind of am just standing here. And yeah, I'll do that. Mopes. Yeah, okay. That sounds about right. Oh, you know the password. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4? Because I'm very good at pressing 1, 2, 3, 4, specifically in that order. And only in that order. Yeah. Wait, do you guys fill all of these out? Because that seems like a pain. Like a super pain. Like a turbo pain. Like the painiest pain ever. Like a mega pain. Yeah. A mega pain. Okay. Three fish, huh? Three fish, huh? Actually, I guess there were six fishes that last time. Oh. Okay. Three fish. What is that? A dragon fish? Okay. Let's see. A dinosaur fish. A horsey fish. Oh, another dragon fish. A bird fish. A bird that doesn't look like a fish, but he's a fish in disguise. You think, well, the stuff I'm saying now is weird. Back in the day, when me and my clan mates were playing Destiny 1, we had some weird call-outs for stuff. Like, super weird call-outs. Why am I doing that? I'll do that. The universe. The power of the universe. Yeah. Bishop probably like, stop distracting me, Vamp. I'm trying to get the chest for us. Yeah. Destiny 2. Destiny 2. Okay. Oh, hey, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're doing well today. And hopefully, well, have you said something yet in the thing? Has it been a month? A week? You said a week, right? Well, anyway, either way, welcome to the stream. Hopefully you're doing well today. Oh, yeah, it's Friday here too. But I guess I should give a little context to what I'm talking about. I'm talking about Discord in general. Let's see. Okay, let's see. Oh, hoo-hoo, yeah, you're right. I forgot to update the game on the stream. Man, I'm super terrible. Guys, I'm horrible. I'm horrible. I gotta update the stream. No, my light fades away. I died because I didn't update the stream. No. No. Should have updated the stream faster. Okay, let's see. Change title, change theme. Game will be Destiny. Hold on, I'm updating the stream. Destiny 2, not Destiny Child. Apparently. Okay, updated stream. Okay, I didn't update the title, so it's whatever, but I updated the stream, and that's what's important, I think. Okay, where are you, dude? Are you the one making those earthquakes? Am I supposed to place? Oh, okay, here we go. Okay, but yeah, thank you, Angel. I completely forgot to update the stream game. Yeah. Because see, I'm doing more testing my stream because, basically OBS is being weird, but I don't know if it's OBS or if it's me, because I have a tendency of blaming OBS even when it's my fault. I can probably make the jump. Hey, I made the jump. Hey. Yeah, which is weird because I absolutely love tech. Could not live without it. Like, at all. Not one day. No, I thought you were expecting me to jump up there. I was going to say, what? I can't jump up there. Who do you think I am? Okay, let's see. No! Wow, I failed a super baby jump. I'm pretty sure I keep failing the jumps because I keep calling this game a baby game. No! I failed. I died. Oh, it spawned me way back here. Okay. Go forward. Yeah, got it. Okay, did it. It's always at. Every time I'm mid-sentence, an ad just goes off. Wait, where are you? I need the gun shooting, because I have no clue where you are. Oh, okay. You're behind me. Okay. Well, that was... Okay. Lurking is definitely allowed here. Thank you for stopping by. Well, I can't make that jump. You know I'm a warlock, right? Okay, well, that might... Oh, man, I'm... Okay, that might help if I can actually properly get on it. Nope. Now I'm down here. Even farther down than I would to begin with. Oh, okay. They want me to come back over here. Okay, I can do that. After this, Bishop is going to be like, I don't know about... And playing anything that involves jumping puzzles with you, then I'm gonna be like, fair. No, how can I fail so spectacularly? Okay, let's try again. Let's see. Interesting. We can handle this, huh? Okay, so what am I going to do now? Wait, in theory, see, it looks like something I can jump up to real quick, like, but in actuality, I don't seem to be able to. I'll try again. Is there a lower angle? Is this a lower angle? Maybe. I'll try. No! Okay, well, that happened. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, that's a lot harder than you'd think for a warlock. Yeah, that's the gist of what I keep doing. Now I can't even get up there. Okay, got up here now. Okay, you said go here. Okay, I am here. Okay, you want me to jump there, right? I can't do that, but okay, I'll try again. Here to trying again. Oh, I think I got closer that time. I could just be trying to cope with the fact that I'm terrible at this, but maybe I got closer. Okay, so if I hit respawn, where will it spawn me? Let's see. Okay, there we go. Okay, you're gonna place a stasis. Okay, let's see. Oh, okay, just jump up. Okay, so I need to just jump. Okay, and let's see. No, that did not go how I thought it would in my head. Wait, where did it spawn me? Why am I further back? Where am I now? I'm lost in that. Okay, I don't think... Oh, yeah, sure. Okay, I'll show you my jumps. I don't have much higher jumps. Keep in mind, I am a warlock. I don't know how often you're a warlock, but warlocks aren't really known for high jumping. Titans are very good at jumping high. Warlocks are more the glide across floaty type class. Yeah. Hunters are kind of the best of both worlds, and Titans are the high jumpers. Yeah. Okay. What? Where? Okay. Wait, where are you? Where am I? Okay. Am I going the right way? Oh, you're there. With jump. With jump. If you want me to a certain jump, I'll try to. And let's see. Okay, so where am I supposed to be? And okay, I think I am on burst. I feel like that's my default jump. Yeah, that's my default jump. I'm always on burst. Yeah. Okay. So, okay, it's shooting at me. Yeah, there you are. Okay. Okay. Yeah, you want me to be right there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. 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 You want me to jump straight up or? Oh, straight up. Okay. 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 I'm up here. I don't know what we're doing next, but I'm finally up here. Well, yeah. You want me to balance on stuff now? I can't do that. That's even harder than jumping up. Okay, let's see. There's a lot riding on this. Okay, let's see. Let's try. No! I hit the ceiling! I was so close! Oh, well, that almost dropped. Is there any way for you to just yeet me over there again like you did before? Okay. 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 Made it here. Okay. Oh, you're where? Okay. Hold on. I gotta follow the trajectory. Oh, there you are. More jumping thing. More things. I gotta go walk across here again. Okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go now? Am I just supposed to go down where? Am I supposed to go down or? I mean, I see you down there. Oh, there's a ledge. Okay. Do I fall down now? Oh, okay. Ha ha. Yeah! We did it! Go team! I'll be honest, I literally just had to fight the urge to raise my hand to do a high five. Okay, we did it. We did it. I'm gonna probably name this part of the segment something like, fails, endless jumping fails, or something like that. I think that's what I'm going to go with that part. The name of this part of this segment. Who knows? People might enjoy watching it. People also might not enjoy watching it. I guess we'll see. Okay, so after all that work, we definitely need to go to the tower because I gotta get those boots from the postmaster. I don't want to risk them disappearing at all. So after we spent all that work, I definitely want to collect them from the postmaster. Yeah. Well, yeah, thank you, man. You were definitely very patient with that one. I will say that much. So, yeah, I am not good at jumping. I'm not good at platformer games at all. I'm one of those people that enemy is not the problem in Legend of Zelda. I need lots of hearts because I fall to my death so much that I lose all the hearts. See. Ooh. These are also some good boots. Okay, well then, this I can actually get some padding progress. Ooh, this is 1780. You ain't said nothing but a thing. Hoo. You teach people how to do raids, huh? How long did it take you to teach people how to do the new Vault of Glass? Because, as you know, you actually have to do the oi chords in a certain order. Oh, it's not hard, but the oi chord thing in the certain order is a bit annoying. Yeah, see, back in my day, the Vault of Glass, you just had to kill the oi chords. It didn't matter what order. I'm going to regret doing this, but I'm going to do this because I feel like it. Yeah. Oh, not an issue. I get that it's true. Technically, you know, people can do multiple order oi chords. So I feel like if you have two or three people that know what they're doing, they could probably defeat the oi chord. So I guess you're right. It just seems a little scary, I suppose, but yeah. Well, let's see. So, in your honest opinion, are these boots something worth keeping, or should I infuse them? Wait. They do a mod socket. Okay, I'm keeping them, right? Am I? Okay, so hit the stats. Strength 57, intellect 34, discipline 55, recovery 57, resistance 39, and mobility 48. Head to pants I'm wearing now, just to give you an idea. Strength 57, intellect, okay. Actually, I don't think there's too much difference between the pants. Let's put these on and let's compare these side by side. Okay, there we go. Side by side comparison, intellect and mobility, and a little bit more discipline, a little bit less recovery. Although I believe the recovery might be from the stat increase mod. Yeah, I'm not sure, honestly. Well, because I don't usually get much raid gear, so not entirely sure what I want to do with that idea of it. I guess I could keep it for now. What case scenario? And get rid of it way down the line. But for now, there's no harm in keeping it, I suppose. Yeah, I mean, what's the real harm in keeping it, right? There is no real harm. Okay, but I will probably want recovery. Yeah, I definitely will want to do recovery. So I need at least 4 energy for recovery, of course. Because leveling this up to at least 8 is no big deal at all. Okay. Okay. For now, this will be fine. No, I do have 2 unspent, so. Okay. Okay, that will work for now. It feels odd, though, because this isn't. I guess this isn't either. Okay. I'm ready to go. When you I'll keep this locked just in case. I can, however, get rid of this. See, I know what you're thinking. Oh, you have so many exotics you don't just get rid of. Well, because as a content creator, I never know when I want to do a video on an exotic. So I end up holding on to way more than I should. Dares of Eternity, huh? Okay, we can do Dares of Eternity. Good old Dares of Eternity. You've served me well. Kind of, I think. I guess, maybe. Oh, I'm almost ranked up with the gunsmith. Honestly, I was kind of shocked that it gave me boots. Because I don't know if you know this, but one of the newer dungeons, the secret chest will only give you, I think if I heard right, it only gives you stuff you already have gotten from the raid. So, yeah. Oh, that's weapons. Okay. Yeah, I don't need any raid weapons. I use my own weapon. Actually, sword-wise, I usually prefer the following guillotine because it's basically Dark Drinker from Destiny 1. And Dark Drinker, very powerful sword. It was an exotic in Destiny 1. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, me and mobility and video games do not mix, as you got to see earlier. Let's see. But yeah, Grandmaster, I can tell you right now, I'd probably use up all of our revives within the first 5 minutes. That's, okay. What type of enemies? Come out wherever you are. Okay, I'll allow that. And destruction. Yeah. Oh, you want some? Yeah. They all just die because I destroy everything. Oh, may as well get some more. Oh, yeah, I haven't even been using. Oh, cool. Yeah. I didn't actually mean to do that. It just happened. Wait, are we defeating more enemies or are we going on to the right of next objective? Oh, he wants more. Okay, he always wants more. Man, that saved my life. It knocked me out of the way. It was like, Mr. President! Yeah, see, because it knows whose stream this is. Okay, he obviously doesn't know whose stream it is, but everyone else does. Just in case you didn't know, it's my stream. But I'm gonna use my super just on you. I'll use my super just on you. You know why? Because it's my stream. Yeah. Okay, that was entirely my fault. I was just being explodey at that point. Ah, okay. I'll give you a point for that. That was actually pretty impressive. You just ran through everything like it was nothing. Aw, man. You know, whoever thought that dude destroyed me. I forgot I can just self-revive. That self-res was an actual legit problem in Destiny 1. That's why they got rid of it for Destiny 2. Because self-res literally glitched out most raids. Because to get past Crota, you could literally just self-res. And all the enemies would despawn. It was like a valid strat. Warlocks in Destiny 1 just cheat everything. You could even knock the Templar off the edge as well as Atheon off the edge in Vault of Glass. Yeah, it was crazy. Scorch Cannon! Yeah, love a Scorch Cannon. Yeah, okay. Hey, I was going to do that Scorch Cannon thing. No one had respect for the classics. Yes, we all signed a liability waiver. I'll be honest. Sometimes I try to get to the right point. I know there's a trick to this, but I'm just too impatient to wait for it. So, yeah. See, the trick is to go in between there so you can get like the infinite heavy whatever thing. But honestly, I'm not even using the Galahorn. I don't think I care about infinite anything. Yeah. I definitely do not care about the Infinity Gauntlet. Yes, I just called it the Infinity Gauntlet. Yes. Okay. And made it through in two pieces. I mean, one piece. Yeah. I just caught up to date on One Piece not too long ago. And that's very ridiculous, but now in a more ridiculous way. Yeah. Yes. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have the power to stun those dudes. Yeah, because screw those dudes. Yeah. Hey, this is my domain, dude. Get your own domain. Ooh, that dude did gonna kill me with the power of guns. Yeah, he's killing me with the power of guns, guy. I didn't think it was possible. Let's see. Gotta pick this up. But yeah, I used to Dares of Eternity quite well. Okay, so you know how I'm not the best at jumping, right? I'm sure you can imagine how forever it took me to get the Gjallarhorn Catalyst, Bishop. Yeah, I have the Gjallarhorn Catalyst. It just took a really long time for me to get. Okay, destroyed that enemy. Yeah, these enemies are getting deleted left and right. Some in the center, even. That dude deleted. Didn't even know what hit him. Oh, okay. Okay, gotta take this orb thingy. Gotta run from the enemy thingy. Gotta shoot that other enemy thingy. Yeah. And then the enemy thingy died. I don't feel like getting another orb to defeat the third enemy. I'll let someone else do it. Not because I'm being lazy, but because I'm being considerate. Yeah. That's what I'm doing. Being considerate. Letting someone else do the thing. Yeah. Yeah. I feel like all the time I said, yeah, I could have just ran over and did it. Okay, well, that was quick. Yeah. Okay, guys, if there's a Taken, it's definitely going to be Taken. Oh, we aren't there yet. That's a giant ship. Okay. Cabal champion, you'd say. Honorable combat, you'd say. Enemy being deleted, you'd say. Is that the champion? Because I think the champion needs a new name. Okay. If dead Hive or Taken, it's definitely going to be Hive or Taken. And I'm not just saying that because Hive / Taken are my favorite. Okay. It's going to be this one. Guys, it's going to be this one. It's always this one. Yeah. It's always this one, guys. It's always. I wasn't this one. Okay, well. My bad. But I said it with confidence. So much confidence. Yeah. So much confidence that Bishop was almost like, you know what? He's right. I'm going to be this. Yeah. I should have known that since it was a Cabal champion, it was going to be Cabal most likely. But, yeah. It is what it is, right? Yeah, let's begin. That's a reference. Those of you guys that played Destiny 1 before, you'll get the reference. Whether we wanted it or not, we've stepped into a war with the Cabal. Yeah. I always enjoy the good old day references. Are you trying to destroy me? What did I do to you? Wow, enemies are so rude. It's like they were born rude. Yeah. Okay. Let's see what we have here. Okay, I do not have that. I thought I had that. Okay. Yep. Got that. Gotta destroy that. You know, gotta destroy them all. Yeah, look at me with my powerful powers of power. Some would call it unlimited power. Yeah, but not me. I would call it unlimited power. Yeah, gotta do emphasis on it. Very important. Let's see. Bishop, I better not show up next week in one of your tutorial videos, like when you're in a raid jumping, this is what you don't do. Let's see. Now we could destroy more enemies. I mean, I guess I could pick up that thing. Oh, someone else did. Let's see. The barrier down, guide. Barrier down. Destruction. Reviving guardian. Ooh, the enemy right on me. Oh, it's just a dog. I met a war beast. Yeah, definitely met a war beast. The horse bestowed power upon me. Liar. I don't feel any power. I just died. What kind of power is that? The power to die in the face of the enemy. Brilliant power. Couldn't have done it without the horse. And I'm being very sarcastic to the horse. It should probably be nicer to the horse, since I'm pretty sure the horse can send me to the ends of the earth and I can do nothing about it. Why is the horse all powerful anyway? The horse could literally end all conflict at all. The horse can end everything. Life as we know it. Let's pick this. And then this. We'll pick this. Then we can't pick that dude because that dude left. I'll pick this. Yeah, look at me. I'm thoughtful, guys. I am thoughtful. No. I don't get good stuff. I got this. I don't know if it's good. I don't think it's good. It's called Blast Batu. It is a grenade launcher. It has quick draw and snapshot sights. Yeah. That's what I got. Although on the plus side, it is 1776. Excuse me. So that's something. Oh, maybe I got this too. Let's see. Apparently, I also got the BXR 55 Battler with heating up, gut shot straight, and hot swap. Oh, its pattern can be extracted. Well, don't mind if I do. Don't mind if I do. Okay, then I'll hold on to this for the future, possibly PvP's sake. Okay, let's see. Okay, hopefully I remember to get back on tomorrow to do Destiny 2 stuff so I can do some bouncing stuff. Oh, we're going to the tower. Oh, okay. I already visited the... But we can definitely go to the tower. See, I do Zer videos every Friday. So, you know, I visit Zer like right at like 1 o'clock or so. It's annoying doing it right away sometimes though, because see, people have a habit of staying logged in because they think Zer would disappear in their instance. But in reality, you'll have to go on to a new instance to get Zer. Ever since one of the updates, he doesn't just appear anymore. You'll have to actually load into a new instance. But since so many people still stay on, sometimes you'll end up loading into an old instance with old people instead of a new instance with new people. And that's how sometimes he's just not there. Yep, he had the same thing he had earlier today. He doesn't actually, you know, rotate throughout the day, so I knew that already. And for those of you guys who are like, oh, if you're having trouble getting an exotic, why don't you just get an exotic engram? The thing to know about exotic engrams in Destiny 2 is they have a set number of exotics that you can get through. There are a lot of exotics in Destiny 2 are quest exotic. Yeah, a lot of exotics in Destiny 2 are quest exotics. Now, they used to, literally, all exotics used to be random back in the day. But what happened was that people hated it. Okay, people hated the RNG so much. I loved the RNG. I was like the luckiest person in Destiny 1. Oh, look, we could get fish. See, you get bait for those because instead of taking them out of the game, they're just bait now because they're one of the resource items that were taken away. Portal time. Yeah. I don't know why I went through that portal, just kind of there. What? This, wait, is that, you just did that to, you just did that to taunt me. Okay, I see how it is. I see how it is. I see how it is. See, I wish it were like Borderlands, because in Borderlands you could like melee each other and it would open up like a fight thing. And yeah. Oh, you have a ghost? I have a ghost too. My ghost doesn't have a hologrammy thing. But it does have that liquid metal. Reminds me of Destiny 2. Yeah. Yeah. Not that. Terminator 2. I mean, I suppose it also reminds me of Destiny 2, but that's because we're in Destiny 2. Terminator 2 is what it really reminds me of. But yeah, I think I am going to call it a stream. I'm going to find something to eat and whatnot. Thank you for hanging out with me, and definitely thank you for helping me with that super, super annoying jumping thing.